What is the volume of the right square base pyramid? All right, the volume is going to be the area of the base, so that would be S squared times the height divided by 3. So that's 16 squared times 6 divided by 3, and that is 512 units cubed. C.